Flash?
Thunder. Thunder! Lieutenant Spears, sir.
Where are you going, Private?
Check out the noise, sir.
I just came from there. Everything's under control.
Yes, sir.
There's some nervous privates in your company.
We do, sir. We do. I can vouch for that.
You just don't see how simple it is.
Simple what is, sir?
Just do what you have to do.
Like you did on D-Day, sir? Lieutenant. Sir, when I landed on D-Day, I found myself in a ditch all by myself. I fell asleep. I think it was those air sickness pills they gave us. When I woke up, I didn't really try to find my unit to fight. I just kind of stayed put.
What's your name, Trooper?
Bly, sir. Albert Bly.
You know why you hid in that ditch, Bly?
I was scared.
We're all scared. You hid in that ditch because you think there's still hope. But Blythe, the only hope you have is to accept the fact that you're already dead. And the sooner you accept that, the sooner you'll be able to function as a soldier's supposed to function. Without mercy, without compassion, without remorse. All war depends upon it.